Hey everyone, and welcome back to the channel. Today we are briefly going to introduce the two primary methods for actually calculating GDP, and they are the expenditure approach and the income approach. But wait, there's a catch. We're going to do it in under 60 seconds. So as you may know, in macroeconomics, there are two main ways to calculate GDP. The first is called the expenditure method. This is where you add up all the different types of spending within a country by all participants, both consumer spending, business spending, and government spending. The second way you learn to calculate GDP is through the income method. This is where you add up all of the income received by owners of factors of production. So this includes wages and salaries, business investments, and of course, the government's income, which is just taxes. Note that when calculating using either of these two methods, your GDP calculation should be the exact same, with the exceptional case of some rounding errors or differences. This summer, we'll be making a detailed video using both methods for the same economy so that you can see that no matter which approach you use, you will actually yield the same result. So now you know the two main methods for calculating GDP. If you enjoyed the video and found it useful, let us know by liking the video, subscribing to the channel, and comment what sort of economic topics you'd like to see us cover in the future. Thanks for watching this video, and we'll catch you in the next.